Here's the fully solved Rubik's Cube. It took me 2 minutes and 38 seconds, which is kind of like a lot for, but I just started today. That's why I'm kind of proud of myself of doing it in 2 minutes. Maybe in the future I'll try to do it like in 1 minute or something. And yeah, and peace.